we will discuss chapter 9, measurement of length in your mandatory textbook. So I hope you are familiar with the length. So length is measured in what are the standard units? Centimeters, meters and kilometers. So for very small things we can use centimeters, and then little bit bigger meters, or long distance you can length measured by kilometers. So this three we will, and very small things one more is that is millimeters. So here in this chapter we no need of do millimeters, we are dealing with only centimeters, meters and kilometers. So here the first bit, A bit, say what you use to measure these things. So here some pictures are given. See some pictures. I hope it's clear to you. See here. These are the pictures. So first one, height of a tree. So if you want to measure height of a tree, which measurement you have to use? Centimeters, meters or kilometers? So obviously meters are used because it is a long tree. Next one is length of a sari. See the second picture. This is length of a sari. It is in meters. Next, distance from Chennai to Delhi. So distance means it is a long, that's why we have to measure it in kilometers. And the next one is length of a belt. It is also meters we have to measure. Height of a building. It is also the long distance, that's why meters. Then distance from home to school, that is kilometers. And length of a earthworm, this is small one, that is we can measure with centimeters. I hope it's clear to you. Yes. Now
see, I am writing once again. The first one, height of a tree is measured in meters, and length of a sari is also in meters because that is also long. Next, distance from Chennai to Delhi, that is kilometers. Length of a belt is meters. Height of a building is also in meters, and distance from school to home is kilometers. And length of a earthworm is little small, that's why centimeters. Clear? Now see here, convert centimeters into meters. So here the given question is centimeter, you have to convert it into meter. So 1 meter is equals to how many centimeters? That is 100 centimeters. So here centimeters are given, we have to change into meters. So how will you do? You have to replace here. So 1 by 100 meters is equals to 1 centimeter. Yes? So if you want to change the centimeter into meter, we have to divide it with 100. So here if you divide with 100, 500 divided by 100. One thing you remember, when you are converting into centimeters into meters, we have to divide that one. Okay? So 0000 will cancel. 5 by 1 means obviously it is 5. So how much answer? It's 5 meter. 100 centimeters is equals to 5 meter. Like that you have to convert. Here also the same process. 429 divided by 100. If you divide this by 100, what will be the answer? Quotient is 4 and remainder is 29. So how will you write? 4 meters, 29 centimeters. Because if you write in points, then you have to write in point, that is 4.29 meters. Clear? Because we have to divide it by 100. Next, 434 divided by 100. Here also the same thing. If you divide by 100, it's 500, then 400, but 34 is the remainder. So how will you write? 54 meter and 34 centimeter. Clear? 54 meter and 34 centimeter will be the answer, because if you divide it with 100, you are getting only 5400, but 34 is the remainder, that's why 34 centimeters. Clear? Whenever they ask to convert centimeters into meters, we have to divide it by 100. Remember one thing, that you have to divide by 100 to change into meters. Now next part, convert into centimeters. So here meter, centimeter, meters question is given, just you have to find out it centimeters. So what you have to do? 1 meter equals to 100 centimeters. Here we have to
multiply with 100. So wherever meters are there, just you have to multiply 100 centimeters. So 5 meters means we have to what? 5 into 100 centimeter plus 20 centimeters. Here already 20 meters are there, that you have to add it. If you add this to, how much will be the answer? 220 centimeters. So 5 meters 20 centimeters is equals to 520 centimeters. Next, here also we have to change into centimeters, then just we have to multiply. So 45 into 100, that will be 4500 centimeters. Here also only one thing you have to remember, that convert into centimeter. Question is given in meter and you have to find out the result in centimeters, means just you have to multiply with 100. And if you want to reverse conversion, then you have to divide with 100. It's clear to you? Remaining questions same like this. Do beep it and save it from your textbook page number 40. Here, next bit. Convert into meters, kilometers into meters. So already we have seen the centimeters, meters. Here kilometers and meters. So what is the 1 kilometer equals to how many meters? That is 1000 meters. Clear? So there 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter. Here 1 kilometer equals to 1000 meter. By this we have to convert these two things. So here kilometer is given, we have to change into meter. Means just what is the simple thing? That we have to multiply with 1000. So 5 kilometer means 5 into 1000 meter. So that is 5000. Just simply you have to multiply with 1000. Now here see, 4.1 into 1000. Here also the same thing. 4, 1, how many zeros? 3 zeros. But here point is there after one number. So what we have to do? After one number we have to give point. Means 4100 meter. Because after point, 0 is there, na? There is no value of that 0. So we will remove that 0, then 4100 meter is the answer. Clear? So same like we only remaining questions are the same. 7.2 kilometer means 7200 meter. 4.5 kilometer means 4500 meter. And 1.3 kilometer means 1300 meter. So like that, the last one after point 0 is there, na? That should be not countable. Okay. Now next, convert meters into kilometers. So here is the reverse method. How will you do? 1/1000. Clear? If you want to change meter into kilometer, so you have to divide by 1000. So how will you divide by 1000? 4250 divided by 1000. 0 will cancel. And here it is how much? 42.5. So how will you write? 4 kilometer means 4000 meter means 4 kilometer and 250 meter. Clear? Here also the same thing. 7 kilometer, if you divide by this, 7000 means 7165 meter. Just we have to divide by 1000. What will be the quotient, that is kilometer, and what will be the remainder, that is meter. So same like that, remaining same. 1002 meter means 1 kilometer 200 meter. Then 6105 meter means 6 kilometer 105 meter. So same like that, only remaining questions you have to do it. Next bit is add. Here kilometer and meter both are there, that you have to keep it in your mind and you have to add it. Simple addition, but this thing you have to find out. So first you have to write kilometer and meter, because the long distance first and then small one. So here this one first line you have written was not this kilometer and this meter and this kilometer and that meter. No, only each and every whatever kilometer is there, that meter you have to write, and whatever kilometer is that meter, both you have to write one by one after one. Now here 26 kilometer, first you have to write kilometers and meter, then 26 here. 26 kilometer, how many millimeters are there? That one you have to write here. Both in one line. Okay? And then now next part, that is 50 kilometer and 256 meter. Don't exchange this kilometer and that meter, okay? Whatever is there, exactly that we have, right? And add the addition symbol. Like this, you have to first rearrange the question into this type, and then you have to do the addition. Simple addition: 6 plus 5 is 11. Then 5, 6, 7, 8. Then 2 plus 1 is 3. Then 6 plus 5 is again 11, and 2, 3, 4. So what will be the answer? 41 kilometer and 381 meter. So no need of writing kilometer again because here is there. Therefore, 41 kilometer and 381 meter. Like this, we have to rearrange the question and then we have to add it. Clear? So like this, we have to. If we hear centimeters and meters are there or millimeters are there, that we have here. Then you have to write centimeters and meters or meter. The longest distance you have to write first. So meter here and centimeter here. Then you have to proceed as usual. See the second one. 36 meter and 55 centimeter means first you have to write 36 meter and 55 centimeter, then 45 and 25. Then exactly you have to add it. I hope it's clear to you. Simple addition. Just you have to remember the standard units. First you have to write kilometer. What are the given question? Like that only kilometer and meter, that you have to write. So I hope it's clear to you.